Learning's the same as centuries ago. It's about curiosity, the lust to know, questioning, tinkering, making, reflecting. It's less about knowledge and more about connecting. Once we were shackled by time and space, learning was bound to a moment or place. Now we live in times untethered, mobile, social, and connected, our learning unfettered.